Hey, this is Cat Dahlia, and we just wrapped up the last scene for my music video coming out from a record off my mixtape Seeds called The High. And I want to give a shout out to Garcia at Crazy Hood Film Academy for hooking it all up today. It came out dope, so can't wait. The concept of the song is basically when you're in love, it's kind of comparing love to that high that you get from a drug or from some kind of a substance, and then your partner ends up becoming that substance that you abuse, you know, for emotional and dependencies to feel high. Feeling like we could live forever, and we're going straight for heaven, you and I. You say it's alright. When you have those vampire relationships where it's almost like you're sucking the blood out of one another, you know what I mean? You're sucking the life out of one another and you're dependent on each other. You're so addicted to that person's life. And so I thought it would be kind of cool to materialize that into like a vampire love story. You throw your spite, I take a bite, so sublime. We're back on the high. Dahlia, I'm in the bathtub with rose petals and have guys watching me.
Lots of guys.
Pretending to be naked. And they like it. Mr. Garcia is fun. We had a good day, and it was productive, and it was a lot of teamwork, and we came up with some amazing stuff. He's a really, really talented dude, so I'm just talking him up because he's listening, so I have to.
That's some bullshit.
Thanks to Andres for, you know, connecting all this shit. And
it's
a wrap, motherfucker!
Yeah. See, we did that at the same time. Yeah, we planned that.